Red talking. Code Red 13 versus Belron 24 Brian. We're getting ready to do favorite teams against each other. I'm going with Blackhawks and he's Penguins. Choosing our teams right now. And once we get our teams ready, we can pick jerseys what we want to have.
I'm going to be white.
You are?
Yeah, you can be black if you want them to be your stadium.
Go the alternates.
Good luck.
Good luck.
You're probably gonna win, but good luck. You don't really need luck. But let's see if this is.
We play with other teams, but yeah, we love playing on teams or against with our teams, but. I think it was. I think I'd be 8-6 or something. Though. Corey Crawford against Matt Murray.
Both teams lined up in
the middle.
We are
ready to get
things underway.
The Blackhawks win possession here in the open ice. Tries to get the puck over to Letang. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end.
Trying really hard.
Chicago's on the attack. Puts it to the front of the net. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
There's the whistle from the Lions.
So go offside.
The Blackhawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Grabbed along the boards by Letang. Slides the puck across to Cuckoo. Tays moves it into the attacking end. Let's one go. Blocker save. Big stop by the keeper.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it to Simone. Big time save with the blocker. From the back of the cage with the puck. They fight for it along the boards. And a heads up kick pass over to his teammate.
That's icing.
Nope.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. Taken by Simon. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Rust. Slides the puck over. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Just a great defensive read there. Passes it to Schultz. Quick feed to Tanev. They've got numbers. Sends it across.
Oh, boy.
Nice goal.
That was so good. That was so good. I love that.
The Penguins
that
take the
so
early
good.
One.
Brian takes the lead.
Lots of time to go here
that
in this opening
so
frame.
Yeah,
I'm
but
trying.
You get to play from in front,
trying.
James. A place any team
trying
wants
hard.
To be.
Chicago's got it across the line. Hangs onto the puck. From the blue line. Makes the save. Feeds it down low. Pittsburgh's got the puck behind the net.
His first Stanley Cup, Matt Murray had the benefit
nice
of Marc-Andre Fleury behind him. Not so after that, and he still did the job.
Turns him away.
Murray, strong save.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point.
So you like this headphones
game?
Yep.
Pittsburgh's got the
right,
puck
good.
In their own end.
This is the one
thunderous use of the body on the play. He got thunderstruck. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it to Nylander. Set it out in front.
Oh,
to the backhand. And now he angles it across to Sheary.
Nice.
Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Set it out in front.
Oh.
That one's broken up by a great defensive play. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. Officials blowing the play.
Oh, no.
We've got a penalty on the way here.
The Cocks on the power play.
Be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Trying to clear. And it's a
small victory for the PK unit here. Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Angles it over to Strome.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Crap.
That was crazy.
Rodriguez wins the draw.
Oh, look at that. That
Blacks
was
it into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Keith. On the attack along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. A chance to get it out. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Quick pass to Kane. Quick shot. Comes
nice
up with the
one
stop. That's a solid hit. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabs control of it at the point. Lays into the body. Chicago's got the puck now.
Ooh! Kaner! Whatever it takes. Tie game. That's my boy Kaner. Taze and Kaner. Everybody knows how good they do together. Even though they're on the same line, they're only together in power plays and overtime.
Letang's got it into offensive territory. Chicago's got the puck. Tosses it to Carpenter. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0.
Woo! Carpenter!
Pretty deceptive move here.
Kane had the breakaway, but he's like, saying, nah, let Carpenter get this one. 2-1. By the way, everybody, Manishi calls my Blackhawks Akus.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Nice, Steve. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Sends it over. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Here's an odd man rush.
Oh my gosh.
Picked up along the wall by McCann. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Shoots it, great glove save. Nice feed from the goaltender. Quick feed to McCann.
Oh, nice move.
Oh, he still blocked it though, Cody.
A lot of times, James, a shooter will overthink a move.
Harvard's always got his good days.
I had the DP
with him perfectly. Shuts him down. Chicago's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Moves it to Malkin. And it's a quick pass to Hornquist. Intercepts the pass at center. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. And there's the save. Here's a short pass to Hornquist.
Nice.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
Let's the wrister go.
Ooh. Wait, who's that?
That was
That's a I know that's a new guy. Adam Boquist. Oh yeah, I remember Blackhawks talking about when they were signing him, yeah. Did you see his jersey he was wearing that picture? Looked like he played for he had a green jersey, like he used to play for the Stars. Or he might be a rookie, I don't know. Or it might be his rookie jersey. Three to one, Blackhawks.
Camp's got it in the defensive end. And he moves it up to Nylander. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Quick pass to Nylander. Big save by the goaltender once again.
really sharp, goalie, never Kenny. Loses
sight of the puck
to make the second save. My goalie, Kenny.
He started him.
Oh, yeah?
Puck is dropped, we're back under a quick started. Shot.
He ran into
moves it quickly over to Pedersen.
He was talking shit.
Oh, yeah? In what universe?
Tries to feed it over
they're
to Saad.
Talking.
And that's broken up.
All right, everybody, 3-1 Blackhawks after the first period. Let's see what the shots are. 14-6 Blackhawks.
Wow. Because that was a most entertaining opening frame. We got a 3-1 game. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go.
Hayes and Crosby, good matchup.
Frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Chicago's got the lead in a game that's had all kinds of chances.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Kubalek. He's awesome. Kubalek's a beast.
4-1. I can't beat Cody in this game. I can't do it.
Brian said he cannot beat me in NHL, which is not true.
I used to be able to beat him all the time in 13.
That when we first started, you're always killing me.
Yeah, tell him right now, Cody, undefeated for 19 games in NHL 13. Tell him that.
Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive
tell
zone.
Tell the people.
Crosby's got the puck in his own zone.
19 games in
Chicago's
NHL
got control of the puck.
I thought it was 13 games.
No, it was 19.
Suker sliding the puck behind the net.
Tell him, Cody.
Here's a blast. Turns it aside.
16 and 13
he
games.
He looks deep to Kajula.
The fuck, Kajula? What are you doing? I was trying to fake it with him.
They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here.
Hawks on another power play.
Slashing the call. You know about these.
Slashing
yeah, you get
sucks.
Nabbed for him. I mean, the worst slash you can make is when you slash somebody in the pants. It's like somebody's hitting a drum. It sounds loud, and you don't even hurt
that
the
works.
Guy. Moves it to Pedersen.
That works.
Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
That's going to be frustrating for him. He was in a position to deliver the puck, but he lost it.
Blocked in traffic. Scooped up along the wall by Pedersen. Pass right in
oh
front.
My gosh, Cody, I hate you. 5-1.
Doc. 5-1 Blackhawks.
Just wait until I get it going back the other way. I hope I can score at
more
least
than once
goals.
On the power play. Chicago's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows.
I'll admit, I'm used to going this way, but the other way and stuff, I mean, I do good at it, but just, you know, when I'm playing against a computer and stuff like in my season, so with Cyclones or Blackhawks, you know, I'm always going the same old way and stuff. I mean, but I wouldn't mind going the other way, it's just I'm just not used to it and stuff. That's one of the reasons why Jesse was able to beat me the other night, why he beat me 12-9 with the Bruins against Blackhawks. I had a good amount of goals going the other way, but at the same time, I knew Jesse's going the easier way, and... Oh, Kane, I thought I had you there, man. That's a good try.
Here's a short pass to Hornquist.
That's a good pass, Saad.
Coughs up the puck after that hit. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Drives it to the front of the net.
Oh, how did he
save? And he makes the save. And that skips
oh
away
gosh.
On a nice defensive deflection. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Strom's got it along the wing. Quick pass to Mata. Here's a chance! Too much traffic in the lane. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke
check. Oh my gosh, I hate penalties. I hate them all. I hate these guys. I hate this
block. I'm glad I haven't had no penalties. You know, I was always bad at penalties. Especially tripping. It's like you're just trying to play defense and shit, and it's like you don't mean to get these penalties.
Kickstart this power play.
I probably have 5 penalties.
Kane's got it against the boards. Great positioning in the defensive end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Great hit on the play. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
So
looks to get the puck over to Kane. Here's a chance on the doorstep.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? I was on that.
Tainer. That's his second.
That's your third power play goal.
Chicago's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scorer.
faster. This is bad.
They played with more skill.
I scored the first goal and I'm silent for the rest of the game.
What a fun night to play in.
I need
Headman
to do
pass.
I need
and
to score.
He's taken
oh my god, I swear. I'm gonna kill
him. Boy. Akul's on another power blast. Oh, it's Black Hawk's bullshit. We know how that works.
Yeah,
it is
Black Hawk's
bullshit.
Definitely Black
Hawk's
bullshit.
Now a quick pass to Mata. On the redirect.
Ah! Look at that. That's crazy. You hit my goalie.
I did not.
Yeah, you did. It looked like it.
No.
Let's watch the replay.
No, he went for the other side, but it bounced off the goal, and then I tapped it in. I swear. That's what happened.
Let the footage do the talking. Let's watch the replay. If he hits my goalie, I'm literally not counting this goal. I'm literally not counting this goal myself.
Now, what a top break for the goaltender. This thing's just
see, he didn't touch him at all. Nope, he didn't touch him at all.
Let's look at
because Murray died that for it. Nope, didn't touch him at all. Fair Blackhawks bullshit.
Now they're in such a large lead, it's very comfortable. Moves it quickly over to Kane. Picks off the pass.
Hey, stop intercepting it.
It's not even being cautious, just be smart with the puck.
I'm not.
Destroying me. This is not even fair.
Takes across the blue line. Let's it go.
Oh.
My team's better than yours.
Right there is an excellent one.
Nice dish. Except every time they play against each other, though, Blackhawks always win.
Handles the pass from his goalie.
Not in real life.
Yeah, huh?
No, they do not always win.
Yeah,
no one's beat them multiple times.
No, dude, Blackhawks have beat them like 10 straight times.
Yeah, 10 straight times, but not always win.
The Penguins
have beat them a bunch of times.
Yeah, probably in the past days, but all the years that we were hockey fans. But it's been a long time since the Penguins beat Blackhawks.
Not really.
Handles
we beat them this year, too.
It away. Certain saves are more difficult than others.
We beat you like
this
almost
right
every
the
game
slide.
This year.
No.
Yeah, we did. Look
unleashes
it up.
A cannon,
look up the stats
no.
Between Penguins
Keith's
and Blackhawks this
end.
Year. We've won more
looking
games than you guys have
in the offensive zone.
This year.
Great chance in front. That's just textbook positioning to break up
terrible.
The play. Now we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Not the worst team
in
the league, though.
Almost. Chicago's barely made the playoffs.
The body since the beginning of this
you were the last team to make the playoffs.
They still made it.
I know. My team was in third place in our division.
Dominated right from the start.
Yeah, because the Blackhawks didn't fire their coach, and they would have gotten better on they were better on defense and would have started killing power plays better.
Yeah, our team literally beat your team way more times in this.
The Blackhawks have it from their own end.
Like ever. I'm pretty sure we beat you like.
Moves it to Keith. Fires it. Big time stop there.
Probably about seven.
Nice pass.
Or five. I don't know.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Flips it on net. And a great save. Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
We're all around a better team. Even though I'm going to destroy
the pass over. Big time defensive play.
I don't even really suck at
strong defensive effort. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Tanev. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end.
Literally can't lose.
Here they come on the attack.
Anymore.
Puts it on goal and makes the save.
I got like 50 minutes.
Chicago's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Centering pass! Shoots it on the backhand, works it across to Sheary. Moves it around along the half wall, and that's picked off.
Oh, come on, go in.
Pittsburgh's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Slides it diagonally to Ricola. Oh, a reactionary save!
I need at least one
great pass from the left wing up the middle
period.
Now. Right in the slot! Backhand with intention! Came up with a big stop on that last opportunity. Dialed in on that stop. With possession along the wall. Maintains
Simon
possession.
Says make a goal.
And he regains control of the puck.
Simon says
and it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Comes up with a stop. Directed over to Murphy. The turnover!
Oh my gosh!
Man, 7-1.
I wasn't getting any shots. I literally took eight shots that period.
I think I took 12.
I took 8 shots
that period. Alright, about 7-1 after the second period.
And I'm ready to drop the puck on period number 3.
This will be my last one because I'm out of beer and anyway. And I'm done with my cigarettes anyway.
Here's a chance right out in front,
and that shot dies in traffic. And that one's turned away. Can't hang on to the puck after the play.
Oh my
gosh,
steal
on his own end.
I should have never
happened. Big hit, absolutely lowering the boom.
He closed so fast, there was nowhere for him to go.
Johnson's picking up steam. That knocks him off the puck. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. And we've got a 2-on-1.
Oh my gosh, why did that pass go so
fucking off? From their own end.
That's terrible.
From the left side takes the pass. And that one's broken up. Dishes it to Rust. Quick pass to McCann. Wrist one in close.
Oh my gosh,
and that shot gets caught in traffic.
Where's your Nesquik at?
Slides the puck near the front of the net.
Nesquik milk products.
Levels them with the hit. Went for the dirty dangle to go
Carlson.
Sideways.
Yeah, there is a Carlson on your team. See, I was right.
Move to the middle.
Oh, one timer.
Time short.
I know. It took forever. See, I told you. When I go this way, I
get your
scores out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end
of the ice. Picked up by Pettersson. Quick snap. A rocker off the blocker.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here. Moves it quickly over to Saad.
Score! Kane, that's the hat trick.
I have 9 of these, James, and it is such a cool save to score 3. You feel so good about yourself.
Kane with the hat trick.
And it's not Carlson was a secondary assist.
Passes over to Rodriguez. Over the line they come.
Eddie. Why do you embarrass me on my channel,
Cody?
That one ain't good.
We got a whistle here as we'll have to get the net realigned.
Why do you embarrass me on my channel,
Cody?
You asked me to broadcast.
Leading big time here in this third period. And now it's grabbed
by Pettersson. Yeah, I asked you to broadcast.
Inside his own end,
commentary, but you don't have to embarrass me on my
channel. Back inside his own end. Puts it on net. Great glove save.
You don't have to play your heart and soul.
Smart read by the defender to come up with it.
Hey, because my Blackhawks always got to put my heart and soul on it.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
The end of the world if you lose.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Just a video game.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big time stop. Chicago's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them.
Nice shot.
Just fly to the net. Quick feed to Marlowe.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Takes the pass.
Here we go. Come on, dude. Why'd you have to do that?
Heads to the back of the net. And he slides it quickly to Marlowe.
Shit, that's awesome.
Hey, Cody.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
What?
What's the best part of a cake?
Icing.
There you go.
Chicago's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period.
Actually, that's not
big
true
time.
At all. The best part of the cake is the cake.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Puck exits the zone. Feeds it over to Crosby. Rocks him on the play.
Why are they passing so terribly
big
strong?
Hit. Quick pass
why
across to Ruido.
Why aren't you connecting
Chicago's
on any
got the
of
puck
your
inside
passes?
The defensive zone.
Why aren't you doing it?
Puts
why
the puck on net, and that
one
stopped. Takes a feed from the goaltender.
Right
good hit
shit
to knock
right
the puck
there.
Loose.
Ooh!
Right there.
Kaner at his fourth goal. Kane's fourth goal.
Four goals in this game. Literally all
goal, and he makes no
no, because... No.
Right
I didn't know he was going to be in that line right there. He just always hurt the right place.
It's
not my fault. Okay, like that was Malkin. When I said, oh, one person user.
When I had 9 goals with Crosby on 13?
Yeah, remember when I had in that game. I beat you when I had a
seven tase. No, you had seven with Tosa too.
No, I didn't.
Or you had six with him. I remember.
I had seven with Taze. I had a hat trick with Kane, and then I had a goal with Stahlberg. And the reason why I had all those goals with Taze is because
you did have six goals with Hosa, not one game.
Yeah, but the game with Taze though, it's because it was the same line. It didn't switch.
Yeah, I know.
And that's why you had eight goals with Crosby that game.
I literally scored 17 goals on someone. I think that was on you.
You said you beat the computer at school.
Oh yeah, it was. Yeah. No, I'm talking about a long time ago on 13.
Yeah, probably back when I first started playing this game.
I had 17 goals against someone, and 9 of them came from Crosby. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. 16 or 17. Through center along the wing. The most I ever scored on a person was 20. Or 21. Pettersson's carrying it ahead. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. I had 5 goals with 3 different players. Play against the half wall. Puck picked up by Schultz. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Legit. And he slides it quickly to Rodriguez. And I had 5 goals with 3 different players. That should have been a goal right there. You can get the fuck out of me.
Trying to play defense.
No, trying to get penalty shots on you.
It's my first penalty.
Yeah, at 6:04 in the end of the period, end of the third period. Like it really matters. See? It doesn't even matter because I'm not even going to score. Chicago's
grabbed a hold
of
the
goal is literally too good. And look, you're gonna score
short-handed.
10-2.
Short-handed. Comp. Camp, Phil. 10 goals, baby. Short-handed.
I'm never doing an NHL again unless if I get better. I have to play on Superstar. Or All-Star. I have to do that. Just to beat you. Next time, I'm going to be playing on All-Star when I'm not online, and I'll be beating you next time. Tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Oh, just wide of the net. Stop texting.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in. Chicago's got possession while undermanned. And now it's grabbed by Murphy. Carries the puck through the neutral zone.
My mom, probably. Or that one girl.
Moves the puck. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
10-2. Sorry, but I'm gonna just pause this real quick. Brian's gotta look at his phone.
Said, can we be a little quieter? Yeah, well, that was what mom said. I got 4 messages. Hey, babe, I hope you're chilling today with your friend. I hope you're not tired at work today. Okay, cool. My regards to Cody. I thought. Okay, thought that too. So what are you doing right now? I am playing. It's still recording. Okay, sorry. No.
Sorry, but we'll be right back on.
Playing. I can't answer right now.
The Blackhawks are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third.
She's like really trying to get it, but I can't answer.
Puck is drawn, quick shot. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Sheary. Great glove save. On their heels, trying to clear. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams down back to even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflated.
Yeah, said,
he says, let's get physical on that play,
said,
and now he passes it to Kane. With some momentum driving towards the net.
You know what that means?
Grabbed along the boards by Saad, and forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
It's not even being cautious. Just be smart with the puck.
Moose, wow.
Nice goal, Kane. You know what that means?
Kane.
Kane.
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net. Chicago's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third. They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin. Strome's got it across the line. Move to the middle from the slot. Takes that one right in the logo. Chicago's put in one of their most complete efforts.
Yeah, are you going to put this on YouTube tonight?
Yeah, it's already it's being recorded. It's going to get up to it right now.
Here's a blast with the steal.
You have proof that you
in close, gives them nothing in front.
It's on YouTube right now.
So there's really nowhere that puck is going to squeak through.
There's a collision.
Destroyed me in this game.
Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Fires one. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Puck grabbed by Crosby.
I destroyed
Crosby's moving the puck through his own zone. Puck scooped up by Pettersson. And that's blocked away. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Chicago's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the stop.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside. Right from the slot.
Taken by Pettersson. There he is. He's got a stop. Wow.
There we go. Nice
goal.
Makes a perfect shot.
Chicago's up big time here in the late stages of this third period.
I got the better team, so I just suck.
Crosby's one possession. Gets the puck over to Crosby. Booming shot. Just wide. Passes on over to Toews. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Right out in front. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
2 seconds. Can't do anything.
And that's all she wrote on this one.
All right. Code Red 13 with a victory.
Demolish
with my Blackhawks.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one.
I'm good.
I can get you one.
I'm all right.
Okay, now, hold this down.
And then stop broadcasting.